with great joy and pride that we, the St. Joseph H. family, celebrate on 16th July 2021, the 100th anniversary of the foundation of our dear congregation of the Sisters of the Little Flower of Bethany. The completion of 100 years is a major milestone in the history of any congregation. We are convinced that our father founder, the pioneers, and all the sisters who have preceded us through the door of death into eternity, having served God through Bethany over these past centenary years, are rejoicing and celebrating with us in the communion of the saints. On this occasion, we, the St. Joseph H. family, feel proud to be the part of this great endeavor of God. So much has been accomplished over these 100 years, and there has been so much of growth and development. We owe a special debt of gratitude to the beloved servant of God, R.F.C. Mascarenhas, our founder, the great visionary, a great builder of the God's kingdom. We acknowledge with gratitude the 100 years of the vision, endeavor, and commitment that our pioneers possessed in 1921. On every count, Bethany has served the humanity admirably and fabulously. It has been the most visible symbol of God's presence in the arena of building human lives in a divine manner. For this, we are eternally grateful and give heartfelt thanks to God. We, the St. Joseph H. family, Calcutta, express with immense joy and gratitude through Bethany and
Southern Province, Provincial Superior, Reverend Sister Santosh Media and her team. Superior and Local Manager of St. Joseph's Convent and School, Reverend Sister Shailaja B.S. and the community.
On this auspicious day of 100th anniversary of Congregation of Bethany Sisters, on behalf of all the students, I extend my sincere gratitude to all our sisters for their selfless and peerless service to the society. I express my warm and heartfelt wishes on this joyful occasion. Thank you.
Principal of St. Joseph's Convent School, Calcutta, Reverend Sister M. Dina John B.S. and all the members of the congregation. Let Bethany grow, flower and bear fruits in plenty. Congratulations, dear sisters. Here comes our PTA President, St. Joseph's Convent School, Calcutta, respected Sir, Mr. Baiju P.A.
Namaskaram. Aishwaryathinteyum, ahladathinteyum, ശുഭപ്രതീക്ഷയുടെയും നിറവസന്തമായ ബഥനി സന്യസ്ത സമൂഹം ഈ ജൂലൈ മാസത്തിൽ 100 വർഷങ്ങൾ പൂർത്തിയാക്കുകയാണ്. 1921 അനുഗ്രഹീതനായ ദേവദാസൻ ഫാദർ റെയ്മണ്ട് എഫ് സി മസ്കരേൻസ് മംഗലാപുരത്ത് 4 സന്യസ്ത സഹോദരിമാരുമായി പ്രവർത്തനം ആരംഭിച്ച കോൺഗ്രിഗേഷൻ ഓഫ് ദി സിസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദി ലിറ്റിൽ ഫ്ലവർ ഓഫ് ബഥനി ഇന്ന് 3 ഭൂഖണ്ഡങ്ങളിലായിട്ട് ഏതാണ്ട് 176 കമ്മ്യൂണിറ്റികളിലായി 1400 വരുന്ന സേവന സന്നദ്ധരായ സഹോദരിമാരുടെ ഒരു വലിയ കൂട്ടായ്മയായി വളർന്നു കഴിഞ്ഞു. ചെറുപുഷ്പ ബഥനി അതിൻ്റെ 100ാം ജന്മദിനം ആഘോഷിക്കുന്ന ഈ അവസരത്തിൽ കൽപ്പറ്റ സെൻറ് ജോസഫ് കോൺവെന്റ് സ്കൂളിൻ്റെ PTA പ്രസിഡന്റ് എന്നുള്ള നിലയിൽ PTAയുടെ പേരിലും വ്യക്തിപരമായി എൻ്റെയും എൻ്റെ കുടുംബത്തിൻ്റെയും പേരിലും എല്ലാവിധ ആശംസകളും പ്രാർത്ഥനകളും നേർന്നുകൊള്ളുന്നു. സാമൂഹ്യ പ്രതിബദ്ധതയുള്ള സേവന തൽപരരായ ബഥനി സഹോദരിമാരുടെ പ്രവർത്തനങ്ങൾക്ക് ദൈവം എന്നും തുണയായിരിക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു. ബഥനി എന്ന പൂമരം ഒരുപാട് ഒരുപാട് ഇനിയും വളരട്ടെ. ആ പൂമരത്തിൽ ഒരുപാട് മനോഹരമായ പുഷ്പങ്ങൾ വിടരട്ടെ. ലോകമെങ്ങും ആ പൂക്കളുടെ ഹൃദയഹാരിയായ സൗരഭ്യം നിറയട്ടെ. നന്ദി,
നമസ്കാരം. On this special day, smile on our dear grandpa. You are our patron saint. Humbly take this one kind of as we sail to the colorful sea. Be with us always, so we reach safely the eternal abode and meet you face to face. Happy Foundation Day! Thank you.
Dear teachers, parents and my dear students, we are indeed lucky to celebrate 100 years of God's blessings. It's my utmost pleasure to announce that we have with us an eminent personality, Reverend Sister Rosalind, the Superior General of the Congregation of the Sisters of the Little Flower of Bethany and the President of Bethany Educational Society, Mangalore. An affectionate welcome to you, dear sister.
Good morning to all of you. My dear Sister Josephine Shailaja, Local Manager and Superior, Sister Dina John, Principal of St. Joseph's Convent School, Calcutta, staff, students, parents and alumni. I am delighted to congratulate you heartily on this joyful occasion of the centenary celebration of the Sisters of the Little Flower of Bethany, Mangalore. A happy and joyous centenary celebration, dear students, teachers, parents, alumni, and all our well-wishers. On this memorable day, it is but significant that we remember with deep love and profound gratitude the saintly person of the servant of God, Raymond Francis Camillus Mascarenhas, the founder of Bethany, a great visionary and a zealous missionary. Along with the first four lady teachers, Mother Martha, Sister Claire, Sister Lourdes, and Sister Gertrude, he laid the foundation of Bethany congregation in the hearts of Jesus and Mary. The tiny seed sown in Mangalore on 16th July 1921, 100 years ago, has grown into a mighty tree today and spread its branches all over the world, reaching out to the three continents, namely Asia, Europe, and Africa, in 9 countries of the world, with 189 convents and 1,378 sisters involved in formation, pastoral, educational, social, and medical fields. Our founder, servant of God Raymond F.C. Mascarenhas, envisioned transformative education for fullness of life for all, especially the marginalized, the rural poor, and the girls, crossing boundaries of caste, creed, language, and region with the dream of formation of the whole human person. Dear students, isn't it a great surprise that 100 years ago, you were already very much in his heart and mind? Over the years, Bethany Educational Society has educated millions of students. I'm glad that you are the collaborators, participants, and beneficiaries of his dream for humanity. The core values that you have learned and are practicing will certainly be your life support as you look ahead. He, the servant of God, being aware of the need for education of the poor tribal children in a distant place in Pallikunnu, Wayanad district, Kerala, promptly made available the services of Bethany Sisters in 1949. Much later, Bethany responded to the request of the neighboring people of Calcutta, who had witnessed the transforming impact of education in the lives of these tribal children at Pallikunnu over the years. This resulted in the opening of an education institution in Calcutta on 23rd June 1973 with Sister Zina as the first principal. I appreciate deeply the support of the people of Wayanad district, particularly the loyal local managers, committed principals, dedicated sisters and teaching fraternity of the school, who have built up St. Joseph's Convent School, Calcutta, with special focus on the education of the girl children and children from economically deprived sections. You have faced many challenges on the path of progress, making it a premier institution in collaboration with the parents and well-wishers. Today, it is a joy to see that the values imbibed by our students have certainly made a difference in living their life wherever they be, with meaning and integrity. Many of our students, well placed in the civil and government departments, are serving the people. We are happy to have an alumnus as a Bethany sister, to continue the mission of compassion of our founder. I pray God's blessings on St. Joseph's Institution, Calcutta, the management, Sister Dina John, the principal, staff, students, parents, alumni, and well-wishers. During this year dedicated to St. Joseph, may he, the patron of the school, to whom Father Raymond had a great devotion, shower graces and blessings in abundance on all of you. In line with the aspiration of our renowned founder, let us repeat, let Bethany grow, let Bethany flower, and let Bethany bear fruit. Please repeat, let Bethany grow, let Bethany flower, and let Bethany bear fruit. Once again, hearty congratulations and bountiful blessings of the gracious occasion of Bethany's centenary celebration. Thank you and God bless you.
Happy to welcome Reverend Sister Santosh Maria, the Provincial Superior and the Corporate Manager of Southern Province. A warm welcome to you, dear sister.
My dear staff members, beloved children and parents, today Bethany Congregation is celebrating its 100th Foundation Day. 100 years ago, a visionary named Monsignor Raymond Francis Camillus Mascarenhas founded Bethany with four lady teachers. Bethany Educational Society is the firstborn of Bethany Congregation. And so, as members of Bethany Educational Society, we are celebrating our mother's 100th birthday. Bethany began with four members. And today, more than 1,300 sisters are working in 9 countries of the world. Bethany began with spreading the sparks of education, and we have received this charism from our pioneers. We are happy to spread these sparks of education to each one of you Josephites of St. Joseph Convent School, Calcutta. We are all members of a big family, Bethany, and are indebted to our founder for his special contribution in making education as his passion. We have a mandate to spread and pass over the lantern of love received from our founder to the next generation. I conclude with a quote from our revered founder: an education that merely quickens the intellect without training the will in the practice of virtue may produce scholars, but it cannot produce good men and women of good virtue. May all Josephites attain the desire of our founder and grow in virtues, making our society a better place to live in. Wish you all a happy Centenary Foundation Day.
Father Mascarenhas, hai tumko pranam, jeevan kiya tumne ishwar ke naam. Father Mascarenhas, hai tumko pranam, तुमने ईश्वर के नाम. सेवा और शिक्षा का सागर बने, सेवा और शिक्षा का सागर बने. तुमने किए सब भलाई के काम. फादर मस्क्रीनस है तुमको प्रणाम, जन्म किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम। फादर मस्क्रीनस है तुमको प्रणाम। जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम। अपनी डगर तुमने खुद ही बनाई, मेहनत तुम्हारी तभी रंग लाए। हो अपनी डगर तुमने खुद ही बनाई, मेहनत तुम्हारी तभी रंग लाए। मेहनत तुम्हारी तभी रंग लाए। बढ़ते गए आगे जीवन तमाम, जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के दान। फादर मस्क्रीनस है तुमको प्रणाम। जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम।
डियर फ्रेंड्स, it is so encouraging to see so many young and old committed religious actively involved in building up God's kingdom by becoming a rainbow and a sign of hope for a new world through Bethany. As the centenary bells ring all over with joy and gladness.
Father Mascarenhas hai tumko pranam. जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम। फादर मस्क्रीनस है तुमको प्रणाम। जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम। सेवा और शिक्षा का सागर बने, सेवा और शिक्षा का सागर बने। सब भलाई के काम। फादर मस्क्रीनस है तुमको प्रणाम। जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम। फादर मस्क्रीनस है तुमको प्रणाम। जीवन किया तुमने ईश्वर के नाम।
नाउ let us add color to this virtual centenary celebration with the nightingales of St. Joseph's Convent School, Calcutta.